Big interview today. Zach Massey, how did you do in that final?
Good.
Yes? Did you win your race?
Yes.
And how did it go? Did it go smooth?
Yes.
Why do you think you won? You went fast out the gate. That is brilliant stuff. And the number one and the youngest rider for Peckham BMX, Zach Massey, on his first win today at Hayes. Give us a thumbs up to the camera. And that's your man. Keep it. Oh, one and two.
Well done, TK.
This is the one, man. Scott Cam, elite rider. Peckham again, Daniel White. And how do you feel being part of the Peckham BMX Club and what's up and down, you know, from coming from where you are? That's the kind of...
Happy, because we're national number one in England.
Yep.
Club at the moment, and we started from basically nothing. We ain't got a BMX track, we've only got a couple of straights, that's nothing. We need something more. So it's good where we are at the moment. If we had a track, we could be European number one. You never know.
So what do you think we're going to need to get you to the Olympics? Because you're the number one rider from the south of England, and right now, you're one of the fastest boys up there with Liam Phillips for the Olympic team. How do you feel that we can improve it in south of London?
We need a track. We need a big supercross track.
Yeah.
So we can get the younger riders getting used to the track, you know, getting used to the big jumps.
Yeah.
So when we go out there, we can make the mains and get qualified.
Of the British Championships with seven winners today. Peckham